down. Oh, hey now, it's Mae Mumphers here coming to you live on the YouTube. And I'm so excited today. I got another letter in the mail. I want to tell you all about it. This is from my friend Deborah. She said, "Dear Edna Mae Mumphers, do you know I have suffered with depression most of my life? What in the world is wrong with me and how can I overcome it?" Well, Deborah, God bless you, sweetheart. I ain't gonna make fun of your problem because I know it's serious. But you know, you can overcome anything between the good Lord and the made-up mind. You know, I remember one lady I met who was, y'all know Billie Holiday. Billie Holiday was a friend of mine. Y'all know it, Lady Day. Back then, we called it Wilhelmina Day Off. But you know, God bless that child. Ain't nothing she ever had was her own, except for that habit. But, you know, she used to be very sad-looking, walking around very sad. In fact, I believe what she had back then, what they call nowadays clinical depression. That's where they call it, clinical depression nowadays. But back then, we called it the blues. And, you know, nowadays, they want to give you, you know, sometimes, Deborah, you got to take a medication, you know, they give you that, they call it Prozac and Xanax and Simiac and Similac and Tickety Tack and Cracky Jack and Shicky Shack, you know, everything. And that's okay, you know, sometimes you got to get a little help where you can. I tell you something, though, back in my day, what we used to do, we used to just take a nip and a nap and call it a day. But you never know where your help's going to come from. And I remember I was talking to Billie Holiday, and she used to walk around these raggedy daisies in the back of her head, you know. And I looked at her, I said, "Billie, Wilhelmina, come here, child." I said, "Honey, you can't have them raggedy daisies in the back of your hair. You need you a nice, pretty flower go up in your hair when you singing like you do." And, you know, I just happened to have some beautiful gardenias blooming in my garden at the time. And I told her to put the flower up in her hair just right like that, you know. And I did tell her, too. I said, "Stay away from them drugs." That's what I said to Billie Holiday. Well, you know, she took the first part of my advice with that flower. Y'all seen the picture? Yeah, that's my flower. And she never looked back. And the rest is history. But I pray for that child that she come up out of all that gloom and doom. Because, you know, the Bible says joy comes from the Lord. And you got to find your joy. You might need to see a doctor too, but you got to see Dr. Jesus on top of that. Find that joy in your heart. Merry heart doeth very good. So I pray that you find your joy, baby girl, because that's what makes the world go around. Joy to the world. I love that song too. And I love you. So keep on keeping on. Keep your head up so you can let your hair down. And don't ever look back, and the rest will be history. I see you later. Bye for now. Turned off now. Did you go off? Did that? Go ahead. It broke?